Hello. Today I want to talk again about row level security. So last time, a while ago, we talked about setting it up so we could filter by email addresses. So if we had a column that had email addresses, users would only see the data in a data set that was associated with their email address. And there was a great question in the comments: what if we wanted to associate multiple email addresses with the data? So more than one person could see particular rows. So it's a great question and thought about doing that, but it's very easy to do. So let's take a look at some data that we have set up here. So I have a BigQuery table associated with a Google Sheet. So this is the data that we have. So I made a minor change. Instead of having just one column or just one email address in the column, I just made a comma separated list of email addresses here. So in BigQuery, let's flip over here, and this is what it looks like over in BigQuery. So let's take a look at the change we need to make over in Data Studio. So let's go ahead and we're going to edit our data source. Going to edit the connection. So instead of where email equals, and then this is the remember this is the built-in parameter that we're going to use. We're going to use regexp contains. Column name is email. Right, so we make that change. Now it's just going to look for the value of the user's email anywhere in that string. So as long as it appears in that string, the user is going to be able to see that row when they log in. They give you the data set. All right, so now we're able to see these two additional rows. Let's look back at BigQuery. You can see these are the rows now that I'm able to see that are part of this comma-separated set. So again, thank you for submitting the questions. And if you have any other questions, please feel free to put them in the comments. And again, please subscribe for more on BigQuery, Google Tag Manager, and Google Data Studio.